I would like to save. Yes. Find the schematics to buy new weapons and items in the store. Start.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Okay. Hold on a minute, we gotta take a pause real quick.
Oh no.
Shut the fuck up. Is there... Can I just... White the screen. That would have been better for you. I mean, fuck it, do I just keep going? Fuck it, I'm gonna just keep going. Okay. Go for 4 hours. Where am I going?
Someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Those bitches. Come here, trusty locker. You are my shield. You are gone, man. Kind of pissed, not gonna lie. What did Stasis show required? Let's go. Power notes? I do not. Great. I don't know how to kill that thing. I really don't. That's bad. It also has like a one-shot mechanic, I guess. Ooh. You will be useful, bro. Oh, is it dead? I'm fucked. Yo, bitch. Up here.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
You can't hold me here. For Zorlark, Dr. Chalice, I now have a live subject for my son. I'm eager to value my tissue regeneration here. Initial strength was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts his
computer.
He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in
it.
Understands what I'm doing.
And yet you keep on going.
The forehead has been swelled.
It almost makes me think that we have hope.
No attempting to create
a... I'm the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. Just haven't accepted it. Stop. Stop your struggle. Our future. Your future. The future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child. The children that will replace us. Greatest creation.
This one's beefy, bruh. Hold the fuck up. locked in here with that? Shit, bro. You on fire, dog?
Well, you're close.
Oh, 2 points of health.
You can't kill it, Isaac. It's just gonna keep regenerating. Get out of there, run!
I wish you would have told me that like 5 fucking hours ago, bro. Can you fucking open the door?
One there. Repeat. Come in, Isaac. Kendra, is anyone there?
Cannon, where the hell have you been?
I've reached hydroponics. It's bad down here. Really bad. Your heart is bleeding. The organic matter is going everywhere. My eyes are stinging. Must be seeing things.
I'm probably good.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your war. But now, it belongs to the children. Declare the finales that your death.
Man, I'm super dead. I don't know.
Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
Where's it gonna start me? How do I get out of that room too? Do I just run again or? Okay, so I'm gonna start right here. I am not winning. And I think I fucked up. I don't think I can win currently. Oh, he didn't start in the same place. That's fast. Nice. Fuck. I think I have to go. I think I have to go back. Let's see if I can go back and go to like this store. Oh, there's a store right here. Let's go. Yeah, I have no health right now, and it kind of really sucks. But I can buy some health from here. And then I should be okay. Pulse rounds too, I guess. Alright. I should have enough health to make this work. Okay. If not, then I'll double for it. Alright, he spawned over here. That actually did nothing? Okay, well, that's good. Well, this is not going my way at all. So I guess, I don't know what to do. So like, I can't kill that guy because the game has already established that he's pretty much unkillable. So I have to dodge him and kill everyone else in the room. But I wasted all my ammo. Can I repent? Oh, I tried that already, didn't work out. Can I get a better gun? No. I am gonna save right here though. We're gonna try this one more time. Okay. He spawned over there again. I'm gonna run to this corner. He just popped up where I am? Oh, that's ass. Bad luck. Fuck off, you baby bitch. Oh, I just punted that bitch. That's like the best thing I've ever done. Alright, we found one health item. They just keep spawning. So that's... this is honestly not as much as I know. Fire something, or am I just getting lucky with some frames? You. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck this guy. He's a bitch. Will start me off on my save, or do I have to buy out of health again? I hope not. Let's go. I will kill this bitch. Let's do a couple laps, pick up all the stuff. They didn't come to chase me. It's kind of annoying. Didn't charge it up enough. Get the fuck away from me, piece of shit. Why isn't this gun firing? Wait, for real though, why is it? Spawns behind me. Damn, and I finished it? Oh, pain. I died at the end. La, de, da. Okay. We are better. Always work. Okay, we gotta figure out. Sidestepping the dodge. I guess this is probably where the trip might go. Get me out of here, dog. I literally can't fight it. Six shots. Okay. You fucking high game. Don't start me over. Don't start me over where I gotta beat that guy again. I mean, I did figure out how to beat him, so. Be that bad. Yeah. was hoping to give me like a power node or something. Okay. Seriously wonder how I'm gonna kill that thing. Kinda borked, I'm gonna be honest.
Isaac, now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Fuck me. Guess this is why all these oxygen things were here. She's dead now. Get fucked. Get borked. Oh, fuck. I didn't see these things. I can't even hear them. What the fuck?
That afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife, but Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless. Patience. Your time is soon. Very soon.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Oh, I can't use it because there's no air in space. Juke, bitches.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. You can hardly breathe.
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began to degrade. The survivor called it...
Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
I didn't get to read what I got. What did I get?
Let's hope that poison works.
Force energy?
Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Now let's save again. Hell yeah, so much stuff. I got some ammo for this? How many? One shot. Jesus Christ. Alright, well.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will stand toward me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my passion. Embrace the inevitable.
You won't, mate. You won't. Oh, am I already fighting these bitches?
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Hold on, I gotta get all the good shit in here. Alright, let's reload everything. Did I get another bullet for this? Three? I get any for this? Oh, back in the tram. Is there no store at the medical one? Well, I guess not.